It's your on-air teen ambassador, Brielle, here, and today I'm announcing your next Friend Mail recipient. We all know that when bullying stops, it's still not over for the victim. Sometimes, the hurt can still last for years or even a lifetime. That's why we've chosen JAIMIAYA. She's a 12-year-old girl from Virginia and in the sixth grade, but JAIMIAYA was just 4 years old when she accidentally pulled a bucket of boiling water and received second and third degree burns over 30% of her body. JAIMIAYA traveled to Ohio for treatment and survived several surgeries. Doctors didn't know if she would ever regain full use of her hands. She missed 4 months of preschool, but then she finally made it back. Her mom said the kids were being mean to her. They were picking on her because her skin looked different than everyone else's. Despite more long absences for painful treatments, this brave girl became an honor roll student in elementary school. She was even the only first grader to make the A honor roll. JAIMIAYA has always been respectful of others. She loves to draw and wants to be an artist when she grows up. Even when struggling to use her fingers, she would draw pictures for her classmates whenever they asked. But still from kindergarten through second grade, JAIMIAYA would come home in tears that broke her mother's heart. Her classmates and older kids that she didn't even know were bullying her. They'd say, "Your skin is disgusting," and they'd scream, "Don't touch me." They pushed on her and called her names.
Some of the kids, they will like tell me that I'm ugly and then I'm bad.
Fifth grade boy constantly threatened her on purpose to make her cry. For the longest time, JAIMIAYA didn't even tell her mother because this boy threatened to beat her up and her mother too if she told. But Jemiah's mom found out and went to the administration. The fifth grade boy was suspended, but then he came back. The name calling and social isolation by classmates also continued. Jemiah's mom felt she had no choice but to take her daughter out of school to protect her. Since the third grade, JAIMIAYA has been taking online courses instead of going to school. JAIMIAYA is a burn survivor and has worked hard to regain the full use of her hands. But years later, the deepest scars are left by the words of her bullies that stay in her mind like it was just yesterday. JAIMIAYA says she's not ready to return to school because she's afraid it will be the same thing with bullying. JAIMIAYA does not have any friends that come over to play or hang out. She has no friends outside of her family, only online. She'll say to her mom, "I don't like the way I look, I'm ugly." Still believing mean words of the bullies, she needs lots of reassurance. This is where we come in. Let's make JAIMIAYA friends strong and let her know she's beautiful inside and out. Show her your peer support. Let's prove to her that there are more friends than bullies out there. The Be a Friend project follows the school calendar, so JAIMIAYA will be our final recipient of our fourth season. Please mail your letters of support to seethewish/beafriendproject, 246 Main Street, Cold Spring, New York, 10516. You can also email your letters to jennifer@seethewish.com. The due date for JAIMIAYA's letters is May 29th. Thank you so much for watching. This is your on-air teen ambassador signing out for the summer. See you next school year. Bye.